Giants have certainly not made life easy for them tonight. It's a ground ball to the right side, speared by Phillips, flips Eckersley. Yes, he's there in time, and the A's are the world champions.
With their four-game sweep and their unwavering focus through the turmoil, the A's inspired comparison to baseball's greatest teams.